Curiosity Rover, designed and operated by NASA's Jet Propulsion Laboratory, was launched from Earth on November 26, 2011, and successfully landed on Mars in Gale Crater on August 6, 2012. Equipped with a suite of scientific instruments to study the Martian environment, including its geology, climate, and potential for supporting life, since its arrival on Mars, Curiosity has been exploring the planet's surface, uncovering new information and insights into the history and evolution of Mars. The Curiosity rover has been exploring the Martian landscape for several years, and it has covered a distance of over 16 miles since landing in Gale Crater in 2012. The rover is currently climbing Mount Sharp, which is a 3.4-mile tall mountain located in the center of the crater. As the rover continues to explore, it has come across a region with a very different terrain from what it has seen before. The ground is covered with dark Martian sand, made up of broken bits of volcanic rock, and has been shaped by wind into ripples. The rover had to drive around this large sand sheet as it continued its climb. The air on Mars is clearer during the winter season, allowing the rover to see all the way to the rim of Gale Crater, which is about 20 miles away. Over the past few years, the rover has been investigating clay-rich rocks that formed in lakes, but it is now transitioning to an area where the rocks are filled with salty minerals called sulfates. Scientists believe that this new area might show how the ancient Martian climate was changing. The rover has discovered rocks with knobbly textures, and scientists believe that these veins and nodules were created by groundwater. The rover recently drilled its 32nd sample of the mission from one of these rocks, and scientists can study the minerals and chemicals to learn more about the ancient environment as they transition from the clay-rich region to the sulfate-rich region. The terrain on Mount Sharp is constantly changing, and the rover is soon to enter a narrow valley that will provide some amazing images. Nearby, Rafael Navarro Mountain is named after one of the mission scientists who passed away in January 2021. Scientists are hoping that studying the changing terrain can provide insight into how Mars lost its water over time and how long conditions favorable to life lasted.